A Russian tourist who recently posted a picture of himself on a beach near Crimea appears to have unintentionally assisted the Ukrainian army by revealing the location of Russian S-400 air defense batteries.